Right, so you can just see it didn't take much at all to pop that up. The next part, really simple, just lift the bonnet up and just reach in. You can just see the safety release there and just simply push that back and you can pop the bonnet.